A Dutch startup called Fairphone has released a first look at the next generation of its device, Fairphone 2. The eco-friendly Fairphone was a huge crowdfunding success when it launched a few years ago. The new Fairphone 2 will be a modular phone like Google's Project Aura, but it will focus more on extending its lifetime than increasing its personalization. Parts won't be that easy to swap, and users will deal with clips and screws instead of magnets. But they will still be able to replace various parts like screen, camera, speaker and receiver. Owners will have the chance to keep their smartphone running for years, replacing broken or outdated components rather than replacing the entire device. Replacements will be available through Fairphone's website. Fairphone 2 will feature a 5-inch Full HD display made of Gorilla Glass 3. Qualcomm Snapdragon 801 up to 2.5 GHz quad-core processor with 2 GB of RAM and an 8-megapixel main camera. Like the original, Fairphone 2 will run its own flavor of Android 5.1 called Fairphone OS and cost around $500. The OS will be as open source as possible. Fairphone 2 will be available in Europe next fall, and the company is aiming to expand to markets outside Europe in 2016.